You see, what I've learned is that when you live in a country as beautiful and humbling as Jamaica, you don't have to be a religious man to appreciate all the miracles of life during the Easter.
Staring at the edge of the water, long as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water, no matter how hard I try. Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to the place I know.
I believe that miracles aren't just found in holy text. That if you take a look around and appreciate this planet and all the love and beauty found in it, that you'll find your daily miracles. That's my religion.